Children, very good morning. Welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see our syllable. And dear children, last class we saw about the bookmark exercises, isn't it? Did you learn the exercises? Very good for those who have completed the exercises and those who haven't finished, complete it soon. Let's move the topic, syllable. Okay, what is the mean by syllable? It's nothing but is a part of a word that makes one sound. Okay, one sound. Okay, makes one sound. All words have syllables. Okay, some words have one syllable, like cat, bat, rat, and man. It's like a one syllable. Okay, two syllable. Is doing, example doing, do, do ing, do ing, doing. So two syllable, one syllable and another one syllable. So two syllable. Okay, cat, no, it's a one syllable. Bat, rat, and man, it's a one syllable. Next one, breakfast. Okay, it's a two syllable because break, one, fast, one. Totally two syllables. Okay. And your children, take your class up. Do you understand the syllable? Okay, take your class up note and write the syllable and do your homework note. Divided these words into two syllables. Okay. Thank you, students.